The Michigan Department of Environment, Great Lakes Energy coming out with a big announcement today. The city of Flint's lead and copper rule monitoring has shown the 90th percentile for lead to be one part per billion. This result represents a significant drop in comparison to the previous six-month monitoring period, which had a 90th percentile of 10 parts per billion. It's also now the eighth consecutive year the city's water has met the requirements of the Safe Drinking Water Act. You can read more about Flint's testing results in this story on ABC12.com.